back. It was written by T.J. Kinster, our piano player. It's called Don't Lose Me in the Confusion. And don't lose me in the confusion. We'll do it, son. On the sea, Sussex, England, before. But you're going to right now. He's a singer, songwriter, and a proof that nice guys can finish in the top 10. What a great talent. Mr. Leo Sayer.
There's not a cloud around to spoil the view. Oh, but it's raining down. Yes, it's raining in my heart. Yeah. The weatherman says fine today. He doesn't know that you've gone away. Left it raining down. Yeah. Raining in my
innocent show. But I know that soon all my tears are gonna flow. Come raining down.
Good ones with you, like a whoa, 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 yeah, yeah.
You mean more than I can say?
That's it.
Right.
One.
I don't know.
Could you bake a better cake than a pastry chef?
Why not, I said. I'll bet my Duncan Hines cakes are as good as a restaurant cake. But this was Master Chef Henri Bott of San Francisco's famous Blue Boar. Here's my Duncan Hines, and here's the judge, Brian Weatherhill, the owner of the Blue Boar. I sure hoped he wouldn't choose the chef's cake.
It's fine. Very nice cake.
Darn, that was his cake. But now it's Duncan Hines' turn.
It's a better cake. Moist? I prefer this cake.
He picked my cake.
Duncan Hines.
Duncan Hines cakes. So moist and delicious, you can make them better than a pastry chef's cake. Now, taste something new. A carrot cake so moist, so delicious, it's the first carrot cake good enough to be Duncan Hines.
If you wash this dirty shirt once, would it look as white as this new shirt?
I don't believe it would.
It looks like something that was used as a rag. It looks like a shirt that was abused.
The Hudsons wash that dirty shirt in Oxidol with bleaching crystals. Now, can they pick out the Oxidol shirt from new shirts, rinsed once but never worn?
They all look pretty good, if you ask me.
Yeah? They all look super. I can't tell them apart now.
What about you?
I can't either.
I think it's done a marvelous job of cleaning.
It's right here. This is your shirt.
It's white. It's white. Very white.
And I think I'll buy Oxidol.
Try Oxidol with bleaching crystals for a white that compares to new.
I would definitely buy Oxidol.
For all you 60s fans, it's on our new album. It's called I Love How You Love Me.
I love how you love me. I love how you kiss me.
Glen, it's an incredible pleasure.
How about let's do some more of your music, okay?
Yeah,
okay.
Let's do When I Need You.
Yeah. Okay, great.
When I need you, I just close my eyes and I'm with you.
And all that I so wanna give you, it's only a heartbeat away. When I need love, I hold out my hand and I touch love. I never knew there was so much love for keeping me warm night and day. Miles and miles of empty space in between us. Take the place of your smile. But you know I won't be traveling forever. It's cold out, but hold out and do like I do when I need you. I just close my eyes and I'm with you. And all it's only a heartbeat away. It's not easy when the road is your driver. Honey, that's a heavy load that we bear. But you know I won't be traveling a lifetime. It's cold out, but cold. I hold out my hands and I touch love. I never knew there was so much love keeping me warm night and day. But you know I won't be traveling a lifetime. It's cold out, but
antiperspirant adjust to the unexpected?
Who? What? When?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I've got to be where? In how many minutes?
Well, that's what makes Ultraman Solid so remarkable. Its extra strength formula self-adjusts to whatever your day is like. Look, during a normal day, Ultraman Solid works at this level. But when things get heated up, Ultraman Solid self-adjusts to give you extra strength wetness protection. Self-adjusting Ultraman Solid and Roll-On. They self-adjust to whatever your day is like.
I'm making this French toast.
That's not how Mommy makes it.
Well, Mommy's not here.
This is how Mommy makes it.
For your toaster or microwave, Aunt Jemima French toast.
It's just like Mommy makes.
I'm proud. My football teams have always been winners. Let me tell you, if you own property and want to build, you can be a winner with Jim Walter Homes. Listen to this.
It's tough to build a new home today, but Jim Walter will build on your property up to 90% complete and finance your new home for only 10% annual percentage rate. This means that on a 20-year, $35,000 mortgage at only 14%, you will pay over $23,000 more than you would pay Jim Walter. That's almost $100 per month. Get details and cost comparisons today.
So if high prices and interest rates have kept you from building a new home on your property, you'll be a big winner when you talk with Jim Walter Homes.
Located in Mobile at 1725 Beltline Highway, in Pensacola at 2414 North Pace Boulevard, and in Gulfport, Mississippi. Visit or call the Display Park for complete information.
We're going to do an old song now that I think has a lot of great philosophy, called Farther Along, and with Leo Sayer.
Tempted and tried, we're off made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long, while there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Father,
someone wants to pass us. We blow them off the road. Before we start, we turn on the radio. Now turn at the corner. Back hold of the wheel.
Even if you can't hold up, your hair will with FinalNet. In concentrated pump or new aerosol, the only aerosol with FinalNet's all-day hold. FinalNet holds up longer than you do.
Hey, you teach.
Anything you want, they've got at Brothers Used Furniture, located in the T&W Flea Market at 1717 North T Street. They've got the lowest prices you'll find anywhere on all kinds of furniture. They offer a six-piece living room group for only $389. New bunk beds at only $149. And porch swings for $22.50. And furniture's not all. They've got socks, blankets, towels, and pillows. Remember, anything you want, they've got at Brothers Used Furniture in the T&W Flea Market, 1717 North T Street, Pensacola.
On behalf of Steve Turner, T.J. Kinster, Carl Jackson, Craig Fall, Steve Harden, and Kim Darrigan, and our special guest, Leo Sayer, thank you for being with us tonight, and we'll be back with a lot more music next week. So until then, Father!